What is up, YouTube? I was supposed to steal Will's intro, but I have no idea what his intro is. I'm not gonna lie, I can't remember it.
It was different.
Something dramatic, something serial killer vibes, because fucking you, this is the guy from You, if you were wondering.
Yeah.
That's what all the jokes I see on the internet are.
Yeah.
But Will Tennyson is back in my kitchen, so welcome back to Ottawa. He drove down just to see my pretty face, the poor guy. But it's late right now, we're going to train chest. He's been taking a long time off training. He was in quarantine.
I've been like the most inconsistent.
Hasn't worked out.
Yeah.
He's like where I was a few months ago when I left for the Olympia prep and didn't work out. And I'm at my peak strength, feeling great right now. My shoulder's fucked, but we're not gonna talk about that. So we're gonna fuck him up really good, make him look really weak and small, and I'm gonna feel good about myself doing this workout. And that's what we're gonna do. So we'll see you at the gym.
You're gonna fuck him up real good.
I'm gonna fuck him up real good.
That's sus.
So this is Calvin, who filmed. And fun fact is that Kofi and Calvin are friends. They're actually business partners. And it just so happens that Kofi films for me, Calvin films for Chris. It's just such a small world.
Content creator inception.
Right? Yeah, content creator inception.
If people are watching us from the window, they're like, what the fuck is going on in my phone?
Yeah, this is confusing. I don't know which one to look at.
Christian's fucking Raptor is so nice.
Yeah.
What color do you want? White?
I don't know. The TRX looks dope in this in lead. Like a dark gray.
Okay, yeah.
It depends what colors they come in.
Man, with that GTR, it looks like a whole different car when it's that color.
Right? I know.
Black, holy shit. You originally wanted it white, right?
Yeah. I'm honestly happy because I did a satin white.
Yeah.
Like if you see it out now, it's gloss black accents with satin white instead of gloss white.
Yeah.
And it looks, I like it a lot better than like the stock paint that comes with it.
And sets and reps, because no one really cares what I think. For most people.
I've never talked about sets and reps, but I can try, yeah. Yeah, so I mainly do two working sets, max. One of those sets will be like a drop set, super set, some cluster set, some shit, and then the other one's just like an all-out heavy set. So a bunch of warm-ups, two top sets, and then we're done. Get out of there, next thing. Keep it simple.
Okay, so the first thing we're doing is a machine incline press, right?
First exercise, you guys have been asking for a chest day, here it is. I've been starting off with this like hyper incline chest press machine, because the more inclined I do, the less pain I have in my shoulder. But I try and go heavy on here, kind of pre-exhaust my chest, be a little bit tired on something that has no pain on it. And then we move on to incline dumbbell press. I do everything incline right now because it hurts my shoulder less. So I start off here, two working sets. One will be probably a drop set. We'll see how it goes, and that's it.
Pretty much really like auto-regulate your training.
Yeah. Okay. Every body part's a little different too. Like chest, I don't go super heavy because of my kind of injury.
Yeah.
Legs will always be something that is a little heavier. Arms is always high volume. It depends on the body part.
I'm gonna judge my jumps here by how many we're doing.
About how many warm-ups I can do? I'm probably gonna do one more.
One more warm-up?
Yeah.
I'll probably go 25. I was doing too much for a warm-up, right?
Yeah, I was like, why are you doing
it? Don't try to compete. And don't even try to keep up with this guy, because that was like that was beyond a top set for me.
So when you're warming up and you're getting to that like one set before your working set, do like 2 to 3 reps, maybe 4 to warm up. Keep it that because you don't want to tire yourself out with an actually kind of heavy weight.
Okay,
six. Four more at least. Seven. Eight. Come on, I'm trying to help you. Alright, two more, knock it. Right there. Up. Two.
Holy shit. That's why I was gonna train with a workout partner. Because I was like done at six. He's like, you got 10. And I was like, holy shit. I get to 10. You got 12. I get to 12 halfway.
There's this like mental thing where I when I go to touch it, I'm not even helping it just go up harder. I'm
yeah.
Like, I didn't even touch it yet.
Yeah.
I can't push far past together with my shoulders, so don't worry about it. Three, two, one. Oh, stop. Stop.
Nice. Three. Four.
Let's go.
Five.
Let's go. Six.
Up. Seven.
Eight. Let's go.
I'm with you. Nine.
Let's go.
Ten.
Go.
Come on.
You got 15 more.
Go up.
You got two more. Let's go.
Up.
One more. Up.
Double half. Half.
Go. Up.
One.
Two. Back. You can spot it just fine.
Huh?
You can spot it fine.
Am I okay spotter?
You're good, yeah.
Yeah? Okay.
Perfect. You train alone all the time?
All the time.
I would avidly would only train by myself before.
Yeah.
And then I started training my buddy Axel, and we actually grew well as personalities. And I like can't go back to training alone.
It's like a motivation thing too, right? Because if you don't feel like it, and then someone else is like bringing it, you want to like meet it.
Day and you show up and they're not having a shitty day, you have to match their higher energy.
Yeah.
So.
Holy shit.
Good drop sets right here. Because you don't want to take a 25 off or it's going to be too heavy. So you put the 25 in the middle, plate on top, you can take a full plate off, and you're good.
Up all the way, come on. Hold. Oh yeah.
You like, feel strong here, and the second you're there, you're like, your arms are
noodles.
It's
almost like a shoulder press.
You have to really.
On an incline press, you can push like, I can push like 2 weights at 10 pounds, even. Yeah. It just goes like that.
It's a lot harder. Yeah. Yeah, I don't normally drop sit on this. We'll just do 2 straight sets.
8 to 10-ish? Or what do you do?
Yeah. My strength, it's hard for me to judge right now because my strength can climb because I'm just recovering from this. So aim for like anywhere 8 to 12. Probably more like 8 to 10 and it'll help you.
Okay. So. It was a bit of a slippery ride, you know? It's not always a good thing. It's not always a good thing.
So, someone was sitting on their real noise.
You're wincing a bit there. I'd stop it there.
Good for the video.
Yeah, are you doing a couple or what? Are you ready to go?
I'm gonna do one more, like,
one more
warm up.
Okay. Yeah.
Pick that up with ease. That's a big weight, by the way. Yeah. That seems pretty looks wrong.
I think that's what my PR. My deadlift PR.
Yeah. Shit.
Oh. You want like a bump in the first rep or not?
I'm good for this. My one thing like showing me that my shoulder's actually been healing a lot. I don't know if it's the stem cell I did, the peptides, all of the above, but I can finally do this with like little to no pain. And I've been using a band, which I'll do on my next working set. I'll put the band behind my back so there's more tension at the top of the rep. A, so I don't have to do as much load. B, so there's less load at the bottom. My shoulder hurts most in the stretch position. So with the band, it's lightest then, hardest at the top. And it's just kind of a way to avoid putting extra strain on my injuries. So, it's been going good, getting stronger. No weak points from injuries this year. Come on, stay in there. Just a little uncomfortable, it seems.
It's unfair how fast you lose your strength when you don't train for so long.
Especially stability with shit like this. God. You don't realize how much like stabilizers help you move weight. I could see you were a little like...
Yeah.
And as soon as your last one came kind of high...
I'm going like this.
Yeah. It's weird too because when I spot my buddy who's shorter than you, I like spot him here, but for you, like down there.
Yeah, I slide all the way down.
Oh, you were sliding up there?
Because I almost tried to make it turn into a flat.
Oh.
Yeah.
I was like, why can't I fucking reach you right now?
Beetroot juice?
Beetroot juice. Magnesium, like a calm kind of thing, you know? And ashwagandha.
Ashwagandha, okay. Remember that, everyone. Beetroot, ashwagandha, and magnesium.
Or revive calm. It actually said sexual performance on that bottle. So it sold me. This is a new red band. Tighter than those.
One. Three. Yeah. Five.
guys, let's go. 6, 7, you got 10. 8, 9, up, come on. 10, let's go. Up, 1. Let's go up. What?
My whole, everything is doing is there.
Yeah. Three, nice. Four, four, five, let's go. Up, six. Seven. Yep. Eight, up. Nine, let's go. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Ten, let's go. Up. Go. Up. Up, go, go.
I'm sorry, I have to put the weight down like a douchebag. I can't put it down.
So, I mean, if you're handling 135 as a man, you're right.
That's like
you
the limit?
You can throw them at the mirror, man.
130, though, you can't do that.
Yeah, well, that, yeah. So me, if I had, with me, I could get kicked out.
The bigger the noise they make, the more you're allowed to do it. This has also been one of my favorite chest machines I've been doing. If you look closely, the secret is fitting a band in there, because the weights are pulling apart when you fly and the band like has resistance. I'm all about using bands lately, I just love them. So we're doing this, also zero pain on my shoulder on this one, so it's really good. We're gonna do this, heavy something with some help, and then I'll probably try and torture Will with like a double, triple drop set, because it's really easy to pop the weights off.
Triple drop set, then a cluster?
Triple drop set into cluster, superset, tri-set.
Then push-ups.
Push-ups. That's what we're doing.
It's weird, man. I train with so many people, and everyone's like so by the book, like I got this to do today, and you're kind of just like, how do I feel?
It always ends up being pretty much the same as me trying to progress.
Yeah.
I just don't like count. I remember the weights I do, and like when I get there, I remember. It's not just not that systematic. Yeah.
So you don't think that like people think like intense programming is absolutely needed. So you kind of just think that like if you have like a weight in mind, kind of just like keep that there and just focus on how many reps you get in week after week kind of thing.
Pretty much, yeah. Like this chest routine we've been doing is the exact same thing I've been doing for the last 6 weeks since my shoulders are feeling better. And every week I've gone either higher or more reps and more intensifier, so I've been progressing with it. But I just don't like write down what I'm doing specifically, you know? And like I program in the sense of like I was doing deadlifts, like 7-plate deadlifts for sets of 3 to get really strong, and I'm done with those now. I won't do anything under like 6 reps probably now. So it changes, it's just I'm not that hardcore about it.
Oh shit,
what are you doing?
It just felt so good. I was just in the car, I just kept on going. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry.
Every time I catch him warming up, he's on like rep number 20. I'm like,
what the hell? You're just like a three pump man and you're done.
You did like 12 there. Right?
In and out of the gym.
Well, step six, but 12 in.
Tell her. She's like warming up and she does like 25 reps. I'm like, what are you doing? You're warming up. She's like, but it's light. I'm like, it's not your working set. You're supposed to just feel it and get warm. It's not like get tired. What's up, man?
Strength to fly ratio.
It's off.
You're strong and pressing relative to this.
I don't do too much.
Actually, no, it's probably your muscular endurance if you haven't trained in a while.
Yeah, I don't do too much fly work anyway.
Oh.
Dude, I almost want to leave, man. I almost want to leave.
Might be really heavy, but
it might be really heavy. Is this your pop set?
Yeah.
You want to do like a? You want to do a strip set? Yeah. I'm prescribing Chris a quadruple drop set here.
Quadruple?
I don't know if I can do that.
One. One. Yep. Two. Let's go. Three. Come on. At least eight. Five. Let's go. Six. Two more. Let's go. Seven. Come on. All the way up. Let's go. Squeeze. Eight. Let's go. One more. Get ten. Okay. Up. Control. Right there, man. At least five. Let's go. Two. Yep. Up. Three. Two more. Four. One more. Up. Five. Six. Good. Up.
Oh, there you go. Oh.
Go right there. 3, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring that up. Take like 10 seconds because it's a small drop. 3, 2, 1. Come on. Up high. 10, come on. 10, 9, 8, I'm right here, just squeeze. 7, 6, keep the form tight, I'm almost, come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, everything got right here. Squeeze, 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 high. I didn't want to do legs.
Yeah, I mean, I can't even imagine. This is, okay, I texted him.
It's like rest day.
And he's like, I got chest on Wednesday, or I got legs on Thursday. You pick. He's like, I'll see you Wednesday, dude. There's no chance.
It wasn't even an option.
Yeah.
If you said legs, I would go say train with me and my buddy Axel for legs, and it gets rough.
Oh, man. No way.
Watch how I do it, and try and kind of coming back here, I come a little more like this. It's almost like a press, a wide press. Because I feel like what's hurting your shoulder is the far rotation, like external rotation as it's moving backwards. So if you stay here.
The whole way through?
Yeah. You like, I'm trying to think of it like pulling me back, stretching up like high, like pec minor almost from this, and then like press fly, I guess. So that was the last chest exercise. As I can see in Will's face, he's getting kind of fried now. So we're gonna do two quick tricep exercises, wrap it up. I like doing, my chest movements have been like that fly, which is like an incline fly, and then this fly standing coming down with more of a decline, hit two different angles. The only real decline-ish movement I can hit is this fly without hurting my shoulder. So I'm finished with this, bunch of volume, finished strong. And then we're gonna do like a cable tricep extension and then probably a one-arm dumbbell. Call it a day.
Is that everything?
one big working drop sit here.
Okay.
Just probably one warm up, one big drop set, and then two working sets over there. That's a little try. Polish them off, you know?
Like farther away to kind of close up, and you just focus on literally just extending. That's wicked. Holy shit.
Yeah. You stop and like I flex my triceps right now to like cramp.
Yeah. Wow. Oh, my bad.
Okay, well, the screwdriver is in the garage. Don't burn yourself. But she dropped her AirPod in the oven, and she needs a screwdriver to take something apart and get it out. I'm like, I don't really trust you with a screwdriver in the oven, but who knows what's going on.
No more copyright music.
Alright kiddos, so that's a wrap on today's chest day. Pretty successful, feeling good. Feeling really good. Just started prep 13 weeks out and I'm already leaner than I was last year, like 8 weeks out. So I'm really happy with the way things are going. Me and Will had a good little workout. I think I inspired him to start killing it again in the gym, I hope.
Definitely.
Get back in after
definitely.
This. Fucking, this is exactly what happened to me. It was quarantine, time off, shitty, and then like some things, okay, just gyms are opening on the weekend.
Yeah,
and shit.
I feel like
get
it's like
it.
People get discouraged when you kind of like regress a bit.
Yeah.
Like I always say, like a you know, a flower needs rain and sunshine to grow, right?
This is true.
You know, so
and tulips fucking lose their beauty every year, but they come back flowering every year.
So in a couple months I'll be back. Even better. So maybe you'll give you a run for your money.
Yeah.
One day.
You don't realize how quickly gains come back. They come back quick.
Muscle memory.
If you're on it.
It's real.
Yeah.
Hopefully.
Give it 2 weeks and Will's gonna be bigger and stronger than me.
Olympia.
Yeah.
I don't know.
You'll probably get a special invite to show up.
Yeah. I started trying to grow the mustache 26 years ago, though.
It's you still common. Got a few more weeks.
You see a strand yet?
No.
He can't. He's searching. He
trying to be polite, but no, I know. But yeah, that's a wrap on the workout. I'm gonna go home, get some food. See you guys later.
Start to finish.
Ernie?
Well, you can skip.
What happened?
Don't ask.
I leave her alone for 5 minutes. Scratching my
head
too.
Anyway.
Post-workout grilling right now. I'm a dedicated gym partner and friend right now to these fucking kids here eating hamburgers while I don't get to eat hamburgers. But I'm honored to be the grill master. So we're frying up some beef patties, some turkey patties with some nice stuff in it. It's a little dark out here, I'm not gonna lie, so I hope I don't burn the shit out of these without noticing. But they're not allowed to complain because I don't even get to eat them. Hopefully these turn out well. Courtney's handling the toppings and fixings on the inside. No better post-workout meal than some burgers in the dark.
Far away from these, okay?
I mean, like, it's not, like, if I smell it, I'm not gonna die.
Okay,
I'm fine.
I just wanted to make sure. Like, you're definitely allergic. I'm not gonna be the one. So these are the turkey ones. These are regular ones with your little cheese. Someone has an extra. Lettuce, condiments, that burger sauce is really fire. And I'm sorry, that's all I have.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
So Chris grilled the burgers, but he's not having it. What are you having?
I can have a burger.
You have a burger?
But with rice.
No, with white rice.
Bun or anything.
So it's a strict meal plan now.
Right?
Yep. And it doesn't change at all. You're the prep, just like the carbs go down?
Yeah. Protein stays the exact same. Food meals stay the same, just like carbs and fats kind of reduce a little.
Okay.
My meal doesn't look as exciting. It looks like more volume, the lettuce. Mm-hmm. But nothing beats. Are those brioche buns, babe?
Yeah, sorry.
Brioche buns are fire for burgers. They're the best. So I mashed mine up, put the same amount of weight I'm supposed to have in ground beef or salmon, and put it in my rice with a little bit of lettuce. I'm gonna put some ketchup and some mustard on it, and it's gonna be just like a burger bowl. Just as good. I can just imagine it being the same thing. It actually is fire, so I'm not really missing out on anything. But yeah, it's gonna be a end on this video. Mr. William, Mr. Kofi will be leaving us tomorrow. They made a short trip, I guess just to see me.
Just to see you, man.
I don't know why.
I think probably for the best.
No reason. Poppy. It was for Poppy. People always come by and they're like, hey Chris, where's Poppy? I'm like, oh, that's why you're here. Well, I understand. That's it. See you later.